waste disposal bay. Ugh, rather you than me. You'll have the element of surprise at least. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage, but it's enough for you to get past. All right, this door should take you straight to waste disposal. find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Perfect! Never saw you coming. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Nice, straight through. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. heart will need to be cut out of its frames. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. And the cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot.
On the...